This game will live in infamy forever for the Boise State Broncos. This was the year, this was the time that they could have legitimately played for the national championship. But it wasn't to be. Even after an incredible 50-yard pass and catch by Boise State with just 2 seconds left in regulation. Unfortunately for the Broncos and their fans, that set up the first of two agonizing short missed field goals by four-year starter and walk-on kicker Kyle Brotzman. The first miss was a 27-yarder, and it was almost surreal to see the kick missed after the amazing play that preceded it. It was like a movie script that took a very bad turn, unless you happen to be a Nevada Wolfpack fan or a supporter of Oregon, Auburn, or TCU. But the game was tied as regulation ended. So even though Brotzman's kick didn't win the game for Boise, it hadn't lost them the game either. No, that moment would come in overtime. The Broncos stalled on their first possession in the extra session. On came Brotzman for another short attempt, and the kick sailed wide left, sending the Wolfpack fans into a frenzy. Nevada got their chance to score and, fittingly, sealed the win with their own field goal, just for extra measure. You have to watch the end of the game for yourself to grasp just how unbelievable a twist this actually was. It's almost indescribable. Nevada had scored with around 13 seconds left in regulation to tie the contest, and yet Boise State had only a short field goal attempt left to keep their national title hopes alive. What a game. Condolences go out to Boise State and particularly kicker Kyle Brotzman. This loss will never fully be erased, and he will always be the person most associated for the Broncos' shortcomings this year, fairly or not. Reporting for Conservative New Media, this is Paul F. Villarreal.